Friday night, I felt like the biggest idiot in the history of the world. And yeah, I could see myself marrying you. I'm not gonna let you off the hook that easy.